The web version of the MetaTrader 5 platform is a modern, fast, and reliable trading solution. Accessible from any device and operating system, it requires no additional software. Manage your trading accounts, trade and analyze prices from any web browser. Each brokerage company has an individual web terminal designed to work exclusively with their platform. To access it, simply visit your broker's website where the link to the terminal is typically provided. To connect, just enter your account number and password. There is no need to specify a server, as it will be detected automatically. If you don't have an account yet, create a demo or even request a real account directly if supported by your broker. Provide basic information like your name, email, phone number, and desired account type. Be sure to save your login details in a secure place, as they will not be retrievable after the registration window closes, and resetting a password will require broker support. To add more accounts or switch between existing ones, use the main menu. The MarketWatch window displays a list of available symbols from which you can select those you need. Here, you can track real-time quotes and switch between different charts. To view additional columns, use the context menu. The platform offers a complete suite of tools to support any trading strategy. Trade directly at current market prices or set up pending orders with specified lifetimes. To place a trade, click New Order on the toolbar and enter key parameters like order type and volume. You can adjust stop loss and take profit levels directly on the chart. For fast-paced markets where seconds matter, the web terminal includes a one-click trading panel. Set your trade volume in advance, then buy or sell with a single click. One-click trading is also supported in the depth of market window. For technical analysis, the web terminal offers dozens of built-in indicators, trend lines, and channels, plus advanced tools like GAN, Fibonacci, and graphical objects. To add an object to a chart, use the toolbar on the left. Once it's added, double-click the object to access its properties. To add an indicator, click the corresponding icon in the top toolbar. Indicators are grouped by type, and a search feature allows you to find them quickly. After selecting an indicator, adjust its settings and add it to the chart. To modify or delete an indicator, use the controls next to its name on the chart. The integrated economic calendar is integrated within the platform. It shows past and upcoming events directly on the relevant trading instruments chart, helping you analyze the markets better and predict price movements. The web terminal allows you to customize the chart appearance. Using the menu, you can enable various levels, tools, and notifications. You can also switch between color themes and choose from 30 available interface languages. Your open positions and orders are displayed in the Trade tab. Double-click an operation to modify its parameters or close it. In the History section, you can view all account trading operations. Use the context menu to filter by positions, trades, or orders and generate reports for a specified period. The MetaTrader 5 web terminal is an all-in-one solution for traders, offering real-time quotes, comprehensive trading capabilities, advanced technical analysis, and efficient account management. If you need help accessing the platform, contact your broker and start using this powerful tool to enhance your trading experience.